during the Muslim conquest of India, quote, 80 million were slaughtered and millions of women were raped. It was standard practice for Islamic warlords such as Ghori and Ghazani to unleash the mass rape and enslavement of hundreds of thousands of women after the slaughter of all males. An extremely large percentage of Muslims in South Asia are the progeny of forcible conversions and systematic rape campaigns by marauding Muslim invaders.